Hey everybody.
How's it going? Alright, so I learned yesterday that I can alt tab out fairly safely, so I don't need to be too worried about that. Windows setup. Let's go. Nice wallpaper, thanks. Wait, you making a video about The Witcher? Nah, I'm just pretending to. Atlas. Your team Triss, talk about bad taste. Ooh. Don't worry, there'll be an hour devoted to waifu discussion. Yo, Joe, would you ever think of giving Gwent a try? Standalone Gwent? I'm sure I'll try it one day, maybe, but I'm not really that interested in it right now. I have way more...
Take on the times once you're adept at the game.
Why did that just move by itself? Is it because the cursor's here? I have way more... games that I'm interested in playing. Start that one.
Continue the story from where you left off.
Bum ba dum ba dum bum bum. Bum ba dum ba dum bum bum. Bum ba dum ba dum bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Okay, one second. EKC, finally a good opinion. I mean, it's not that Erica is great or anything, it's just the best of a bad decision. Although maybe that's not fair. Maybe Catherine, maybe C is okay, and maybe K is okay. Not enough information to go on, but with the information I do have, you know, E is the best decision. You witch, succubus, how are you here every single morning?
Yeah, it's magic.
Hey, maybe if Himiko had looked like that, maybe I wouldn't have hated her so much. That's probably true. That's how pathetic I am.
Yeah.
I don't know. If she is a succubus, then maybe it's C, E, then K, because I can pass this off as a joke later, but yeah, that's totally my fetish. There we go.
It's magic.
Yeah, probably true. Yeah. Good job, Eric. Alright, let's go to display capture. Alright, there we go. Should be back, and the music should be back too. A real man's kink? A real man's kink is a loving, respectful relationship. So loving, so respectful. Thank you to Shadow Yuri, Free Shipping, Bagel Addict, and Agent Parsley for subbing while the stream was down. Thank you very much. Once again, Shadow Yuri, Free Shipping, Bagel Addict, and Agent Parsley. Maybe you will resub again while the stream is live, or maybe you'll watch the VOD. Thank you very much to G4. And thank you, Nep Dimension Tripper. Is that it? Am I saying that right? Nep Dimension Tripper. Thank you very much for the new sub. Welcome to Monkey Town. All right, music's back. Thank you very much, Nep Dimension Tripper. Bloody Hilarious used some bits to say, "Oi Joe, haven't been able to start watching this yet, but gonna try and catch up. Hope you're enjoying this. It was one of my favorites back in the day. Hope you're doing this on hard and offline, which switches the answer results to ones, from a survey conducted in Japan as opposed to just seeing things people answered online to get an alignment they want for a playthrough." Oh, no, we're not doing it on hard. We're not doing it offline. But I don't know. I didn't know you could do it offline. We're gonna be doing it on hard when we play full body, though, I think. I'm really happy that I didn't go on hard, because I feel like I would have struggled a lot more. I've already struggled a little bit, so I'm glad I didn't go on hard. But with full body, I think we will. I'm interested to see what the changes are on hard. Is it just faster? Less time limit or something? I don't know. Thank you, that twit Alex. Thank you, that twit Alex, for subbing. Welcome to Prime Time. That's an interesting name. And thank you, Nep Dimension Tripper, again for 200 bits. Finally graduated from being a VOD boy after going through all the Persona Danganronpa VODs back to back. Damn, that's a lot of time. Congratulations on getting through it. If you weren't a weeb before, you're probably halfway there now after going through all that. Just imagine how I feel when I was the one playing it. Bloody Hilarious used submits to follow it with hard mode changes in map layout to a more difficult one, like a whole new game. It's really cool. Okay, now I'm doubly happy I played on normal then, because if it's that substantial, then it's like you get to play the game twice and have a really good time. Because I'm guessing there are choices in the story that matter. Yeah, thank you, and thank you again, Nep Dimension Tripper. Okay, so let me recap the story real quick again, even though it's going to be the same thing that I did last time. So we are Vincent, who is stuck to the blocks there. He is in a relationship with Catherine with a K, who is sitting on the block next to him. She's brunette Catherine, even though she's not really that brunette. Kind of ashy, kind of blonde, maybe. I don't know. And then we have Minxie Catherine here, who is Catherine with a C. And Vincent is caught between the two of them. He keeps going to the bar and getting drunk at night and ends up waking up with Catherine in his bed next to him. And he doesn't remember doing anything to her, but apparently he is now having... I'm not sure if it's an affair, because he's just dating Catherine with a K. So he's just cheating on her. Catherine with a K is pregnant. At least she says so. She is taking a pregnancy test now, I think. She just suspected that she was pregnant, and now I think it's heavily implied that now she's taking a pregnancy test, and she knows. She's pushing very hard that they should get married and start raising a family and all this other stuff, and Vincent isn't ready for that, even though he's 32. So far, I pretty much hate every single character, and I think I'm supposed to. I think Catherine with a C is evil. Catherine with a K is either too manipulative or isn't being fair to Vincent. But Vincent is very indecisive and he's very immature, and he isn't direct enough to stand up for himself, and he's kind of got himself into this mess by being too passive. So I don't really like anybody. And I think that's fine. That's not a criticism of the game. I think you're not supposed to really like anybody, and that's fine. The only other big thing that you should know about the story outside of the gameplay is that Vincent suspects that maybe Catherine with a K is cheating on him too with some guy named Steve. So we don't know if Steve called and said, "Hey, Catherine's my girlfriend, stay away." But because they're both named Catherine and it was on the phone, he doesn't know which Catherine it was. He initially thought it was Catherine with a C. But now he's suspecting that it's Catherine with a K, so we don't know. So the gameplay part is that every single night when Vincent goes to sleep, he goes into this block climbing part that is said to be a curse that is plaguing a lot of men in the city. And if you fall in the dream, you die in real life, and a lot of them are trying to do the climb together to survive, and if you get to the top, you get to live for another night. If you get through all the nights, you are supposed to survive, and the game is very strange, so... honestly, as bad form as this is for someone who's streaming live on Twitch, I would recommend that if this is your first stream of this game and it catches your interest, that you stop watching it and just go watch the VODs or play yourself. Start from the beginning. Because I think you're going to be a little lost. And you'll probably be able to piece it together. Like, you'll be okay. But you won't get the full experience, I think. And that's it. Someone in chat is asking, am I enjoying it? Yes, I am. I'm enjoying it quite a bit. Yeah. Quite a bit I'm enjoying it. From where you left off. Is this the original game or Full Body? This is the original game. Full Body isn't out yet. Love is being stupid together. Paul Valerie. So this keeps switching between the bar. This is like the two main gameplay segments are the bar and the dream. Wow, that's a weird turn there on when you, yeah, that's bad. And the gameplay here is more narrative and conversation based. It's not like you're doing anything interesting in terms of mechanics. It's interesting in terms of story though. Okay, let's go to the cath room. Let's start the stream off right. There we go. There you go, chat.
Holy shit.
I don't think he's actually slept with her. I don't know. Maybe he has. But I kind of get the feeling that maybe he hasn't slept with her. Okay, so I was gonna play Rapunzel for a little bit while people arrive, but we capped out yesterday around 700 viewers. So I'm gonna guess we're gonna get somewhat close to that again, maybe around 600. So we're at 500 right now. That's probably as many people as we're gonna get right at the start. So I think we can continue the story. I would like to play Rapunzel, but in the interest of keeping moving the stream along, I'm gonna skip it. Okay, so let's see. We didn't talk to Archie. Did we talk to Archie? We did. We did talk to Archie a little bit. We talked to Lindsay and Martha. All right, so let's go talk to the dude. Joe, do you have any plans, desire to stream Persona 4 in the future? Yep. It's one of many games I'd like to stream, but I don't know if I have the time at the moment. This Catherine is sort of a test to see if we can do story games on stream with the new schedule, which is about 3 hours of streaming a day.
Can I tell you the rest of yesterday's story?
Yeah, go for it.
Sure, if you're up for it.
I think I was at the part where the ballerina suddenly had many enemies. She started to be harassed. Eventually, her entire family was killed.
What?
She took her own life after that. It's the truth.
What's done is done. It's not your fault. Is it not your fault? It's not your fault. Oh, that was bad. Okay.
That's what everyone else says.
Woo.
But it still won't bring her back.
Woo!
Have I told you about that legend? That if you survive, you'll be granted any one wish.
It's just a rumor, right?
It might be a ridiculous fairy tale, but right now, I feel like I've got to believe in something if I'm going to go on. If I'd never written that article, she'd still be alive. I know what my wish would be. I'd change the past, save her. I was such a fool. But that's why I'm hung up on this stupid legend. Go ahead and laugh if you like.
Full Titus laugh, go for it.
You got me.
I'm wondering. Hey, is it true that you have a tummy ache? You're not lying to me or hiding anything from me, are you? I'm not lying. Don't doubt me.
No.
Does it matter? I'm not lying.
Nah.
Okay. I think we can just... So far, we've ignored all of her texts. Let's be direct. Let's confront her. I'm not lying.
No.
Don't doubt me. Does it matter? I just can't see you today. Sometimes I just want to be alone.
Nah.
I just can't see you today. No, this is turning into be pretty bad. I'll feel better soon. I'll see you later.
No.
No, I'm good. I'm good.
What do you want?
Daniel, don't be like that.
You're awful kind to Vincent. Why don't you hook up with him? I can't be with you, right? So everyone wins.
Yeah, it's no use being with a man who will just become somebody else's.
Hey guys.
If you're gonna get hurt, then why did you bring this up? Do you have any idea how I feel when I buy my clothes? I have to save everything I make just to buy handbags and clothes that won't embarrass you when we're seen together. I studied economics and etiquette every day just so I wouldn't embarrass you at an important dinner. But it's all pointless, because no matter how much I better myself, it'll never be good enough for some people.
Anna.
It was inevitable that we'd break up from the beginning. I'm sorry I never let you give me any presents. I had to do something to keep my dignity.
Is that what you really want?
This isn't about what we want or don't want.
Hey, did something happen? I hope I'm imagining things. Oh yeah, I'm meeting with a friend tomorrow, so if you want to call me, do it in the afternoon. Aren't you busy with work too? Try to take it easy, okay? Sorry, it's nothing. Sorry, I'm just tired. Does it matter?
No.
Ooh, we're starting to talk to Catherine with a K like you're talking with Catherine with a C. Does it matter? I have a lot on my mind too.
No.
Can we stop talking about this?
Nah.
I'm tired.
No.
Okay, I feel like I have to answer her. Sorry, it's nothing.
Nah.
Sorry, I'm just tired.
No.
Does it matter? I have a lot on my mind too.
Nah.
Can we stop talking about this? I'm going to drink a little more here, so I'll talk to you later.
No.
Bye!
Nah.
Bye! Alright, let's do that. Someone just came in. We can talk to Justin again. Who was it that came in? Oh, dude left. And now...
Are you drinking?
The cop is here. Let's talk to the cop. But maybe we want to talk to Justin again. No, we already spoke to Justin once. Nah, let's talk to him again.
My alcohol tolerance is so high that I can't afford to get drunk anymore.
What? Alright, well, that was worth sitting down. I'm really happy about that. Alright, that passed the time. Wow, that was not worth a moon.
Are you drinking? Hey, I've been waiting for you. I was on duty early today because of the incident.
Incident.
The victims are all men who are younger than me. I feel so bad for those young guys. When someone like me is still alive, do you believe in an afterlife?
If I have to choose, yes. No.
Well?
Oh, really? If there is an afterlife, that means that death isn't the end of everything. But I want there to be an end. I'm only living now because I have something I need to do.
What's that?
To find the criminal who shot my wife. And kill him with my own hands.
Oh, Morgan's origin story.
So he'll die. And then I'll die. That's when everything will finally disappear.
Are you thinking of dying?
Well, I'm certainly not good at living. Sorry, but I'm going home. I just came for a little drink before bed.
Do you get to the stray sheep very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Is this beer or water? I'm not even getting a buzz.
You notice the meter that appears when you make a choice or say something? Hard to miss, right? Vincent's values are always being tested. His state of mind can change the outcome of the plot. The inner monologue he hears when in a pinch will be affected too. Pay attention to what he's saying. What? The inner monologue he hears when he's in a pinch will be affected. Huh. Okay. I'm not 100% sure what that means, but okay. Alright, who left? Those guys left. Okay, let's talk to our friends.
Sorry, I need to take a whiz.
Oh, he's gonna use the bathroom.
Hey, how's Toby doing at work?
He's fine. I can trust him to customize a bike without watching over him.
You should spend more time tinkering with chicks, not bikes.
He needs to hook up with somebody good for him. Someone besides Erica.
You're so good to the little guy. How about sharing some of that love with us?
Yeah, right.
Uh Let's talk to Toby. We never talked to Toby.
Yesterday, I told my mom about Erica.
Huh? Wait.
I regret talking to Toby.
I found the one.
You don't say. Well, don't go overboard.
Sure thing.
Oh, time to head up on the dusty trail. All right, how's it going, Johnny?
Catherine isn't cheating on you. Why are you even doubting her?
I believe in her. Who knows what's actually happening? Yeah. Yeah, who knows?
I don't even know.
You're ignoring your own sins in the first place.
But...
And why don't you break up?
Huh.
Well, if you're cheating, and you think she's cheating, that's the logical choice.
Dude, don't just sit there getting angry.
I'm not. Sorry. I'm just tired.
Why don't we find Steve?
She talks the big talk now, but Erica had a lot of problems back in the day. Remember that time she was hurt by a relationship and disappeared?
Huh? What happened?
I remember that. You know, people were saying she was dead, but then she just popped up out of nowhere.
I never knew Erica had some trauma like that in her past, but I'll fill every hole in her heart.
Oh.
I'll fill every hole in her heart.
Hey, I'm serious here. Don't make fun of me.
God damn it, phrasing Toby. Okay, where, who just left? Okay, guy left. All right. Let's go talk to Erica. How's it going, Erica?
Johnny looks upset.
Huh? He always looks like that.
This is true.
Did something happen?
I don't know. You want me to ask?
No, never mind. Probably just me.
Is she not wearing socks? Maybe she has those short socks that only come up to your shoes. Okay, we can talk to the boss, or let's talk to our friends a little bit more.
Erica.
It's late. Anyway, I have to set things straight tomorrow.
Vincent, we're going home now.
Be careful.
All right, I'll see you later.
You, Johnny, and Orlando have all made women cry.
Well, maybe I have. And maybe Orlando, too. But not Johnny.
Not true. He said he told his girlfriend that he has no intention of marrying her. How can a man tell a woman that? It's like saying, I don't love you. If that happened to me, I'd disappear all over again.
Oh, relevant.
Oh, I remember that. He just up and vanished.
Stop saying I vanished. I was crashing at a friend's place. I remember that you guys were all worried sick.
Of course we were. We honestly thought you were dead.
To be young and thoughtless can be forgiven. But if you're an adult...
Stop tormenting yourself all over again.
How's it going, boss?
When it comes to choosing a partner, the way men see things can't compare to the way women view it. I hear they even distinguish by smell, too. I wonder. I thought I was a sweet-scented middle-aged man. But Erica just said I have old man smell.
Like I care.
Yeah, anyway.
Whoa.
As I was going to say, the hunter in relationships is actually the female. Female moose have males fight each other to win her courtship. When I saw that documentary last night, I was on the edge of tears for the poor husband. Maybe you can't be too careless for too long.
So you guys really need to learn how a girl's heart works. A girl is always hoping someone will come and sweep them away.
I'd be more convinced if a woman was telling me this.
Ahem, sounds like somebody wants to pay their tab right now.
What the fuck, Vincent?
Women are hunting every day for better prey. If you take too long, you might be exchanged for the prey next to you, you know?
Okay, so we exhausted everyone's conversation. And where Catherine didn't show up? Alright. Let's leave. Oh, let's just check the ATM.
Man, I'm strapped for cash. Payday isn't for a while.
You're going home? Be really careful, okay?
Don't worry, I will.
I know.
Don't you think that everyone's acting... I don't know, strange lately? Not just you. I'm getting worried.
Are you worried about those rumors? I mean, you shouldn't get yourself so worked up about that stuff. I don't believe in any of that. We'll see ya.
Can't believe this guy's Joker's dad, and just like that, that's canon. That fits on my head. Just, yep. Vincent's Joker's dad.
Maybe it's some other Catherine, you know.
Honestly, man, I wouldn't be surprised. She's always meeting new people for work.
Vince would understand Joker's problem of Haru or Harem. Exactly.
You're here.
Exactly.
The clock tower is tonight's location. This clock has been in use since ancient times.
It's going to be a tough run when we replay Persona 5. Really tough. Haru or Harem. I don't know what we're going to do.
From this point on, your skills will be tested by various puzzles.
Thank you, Dominus LT, for the 13-month resub. Sort of feels like he hasn't even cheated. It's just Catherine assaulting him every night. Well, yeah, it really is. I don't know how wasted he was. He doesn't really remember it. So, yeah, she definitely took advantage of him. But maybe she was drunk too. I don't know. It's hard to know. It's not giving you all the information. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I'm really curious to see what happens. Thank you, Dumbass. Hyper Mushy Rock? Yeah, I think that's it. Hyper Mushy Rock. Yep, thank you very much. Welcome to Primetime. Welcome to Monkey Town, as Finn would say. Thank you very much. Hyper Mushy Rock.
Bomb blocks are lit when you walk over them, and will damage nearby blocks.
Bomb blocks. Okay.
Where am I this time? There's still more?
Okay, let's see how this works. Awesome. Edge. Awesome.
Alright, I got it. Edge.
Okay, so the reason why it didn't work was because those bombs weren't were immune. Create a dark block. That's not good. That did not go how I thought it was going to. I'll have to undo there. Yeah, we're gonna have to undo.
Undo.
Undo. Undo. Undo. Wasn't fast enough. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh shit, the ice. Undo. I didn't do this right. I want one here, I think.
Undo.
There we go. That's what I want. I want one here. What? I thought you could step onto ice once. No? It's just when you climb onto it? Yeah, that's right. I'm dumb. I just forgot. Yeah, I'm dumb. And I can't spider over there because it's in the way. What if I push? That's not gonna work either. I think I wanna push this one over here, right? Yeah, there we go. That's what I wanted to do. I got confused when I stopped with the ice. I had a plan and I forgot it. Shit. Fuck, what do I do? What? Hold on, let's go back. I did this wrong. Alright. Undo. Okay. Use my block. I'm not seeing a way out of this. I don't know how I would do it without the block though. I'm trying to see how I can do it without the block. No, that's the opposite I want to do.
Undo.
How's this?
Can I move that up here? No, that's gonna be in the way now. What if I push? Oh, I'm completely stuck. I'm completely stuck because it's a face block. Okay, what if I just push them all out? Our streak. That sucks. Oh, that's the solution. Okay, let's go back. Let's go back. Yeah, undo's broken, man. Undo's completely busted. Go away, evil sheep.
I remember this.
Aw, we lost our streak. Come down. There we go. Oh, I should've just hit him. That was dumb. Come on! Undo. Whoops. Oh, whoa, what the hell? Oh, I completely missed the perspective there, shit.
Right, I got it.
Oh, we lost our streak. Undo. Oh, back to the streak. Undo. I want to keep our streak. Wait, that's not what I want. I want the, I want the pillow.
Okay. Here I go.
Okay, undo. Undo makes this, a lot easier.
Entertaining.
Hard mode takes away undos. I see why. Yeah, undo makes it a lot easier.
I wonder. The questions we're being asked in the confessional are supposed to judge our lives, right?
That's what I've been told. These questions sure are strange.
I feel like I should be picking the right answer, not what I'm honestly feeling. How have you been answering?
I feel like he'd know if I was lying.
How is that evil?
I really feel.
What? Seriously? He asked me if men who want to cheat on their spouses are pathetic or praiseworthy. And since I think that men who bind themselves to one woman forever are boring and have no lives, I thought praiseworthy.
Maybe it didn't
move
the other way.
Answer.
I didn't see it.
I wish they were questions with definite answers, like, when's your birthday?
Could it be that voice? It was my wife! You traitor! I'll kill you! That's what she said! I cheated on her, so she cursed me!
Seriously?
I didn't mean to. I mean, she asked me first. I can't believe this is happening to me!
Anna. I climb and climb, but I keep seeing Anna's face, constantly hurting the one person that I love. Why am I alive? Why was I even born?
Hey, are you all right?
True freedom. That's the only chance I have left. True freedom.
True
That's the
freedom.
Only chance I...
True freedom.
Damn it! There are less of us now. I won't lose. I'll climb for them too.
Damn, if only we'd been goats. Goats are great at climbing.
Learning techniques, climbing like there's no tomorrow. Is there really any meaning to life?
Did you know this? Male bees effectively eviscerate themselves when mating with a queen bee. Male praying mantises approach females knowing that they'll be eaten.
Are you trying to say that men only exist just to have sex? That's stupid. Brainy talk.
From a human's point of view,
brainy talk.
But the animal kingdom has its own way of seeing things.
Huh?
He's trying to say that what you live for is all up to you. Smart guys have their own ways to cheer you up. I'm glad you're safe. We're almost halfway there. I feel like we can make it if we keep sticking together and talk things through.
Did Todd die?
I wonder.
Yeah, looks like it. Rip Todd.
I see you're safe. Let's talk about our techniques. We've all got to keep climbing.
Yeah, let's work together and get out alive.
This technique just hit me.
Allow me to explain timber. If you want to drop an entire wall, leave a supporting block and push out all the rest.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, isn't that just controlled demolition? But no, that's different. Okay.
Then push the supporting block and the wall will all fall down in one piece.
Don't you think
interesting?
Oh, I just had an idea. What do you think of this?
Allow me to explain controlled explosion.
Yeah, that's never happening.
Bomb blocks are hazards that turn blocks around them into cracked blocks.
Unless it's set up first ahead of time. That's just never happening. A bomb block, it doesn't hurt me? Because it did damage to that thing up there. Okay.
But dark blocks can never become cracked. So use this property to make paths.
I thought for sure that would hurt us too.
That's just inspired. What a great idea.
Oh man, I wish I'd thought of that.
Not bad.
Do you want to review the technique?
I gotta go. Good luck to you guys. Who is that? Is he the one coming up with these stupid questions?
Oh, we didn't save it! Shit. Out. Red Zeth, you submit to say, didn't you tell us you had nightmares in the past? Maybe you were also climbing a tower of your own, and when you reached the top, you asked to become a popular streamer, and thus chat pushed you into becoming a weeb streamer and made your wish come true, winky smiley face. Wow. I wished poorly.
Here I am. You're there,
becoming a weeb streamer.
Once you sit down.
Could be streaming Fortnite right now, but nope.
Oh, man.
This is...
Yeah, I have a lot of nightmares.
Clock tower. The sixth floor. You're really good. You've been going at a pace of one floor per night so far.
Come on, hurry up and ask your question. I want to get this over with tonight.
This is the eighth question. What would you do if you found out that your significant other was cheating on you?
Murder. Break up with them, make them end it. Well, it depends, but...
Which one?
It really, really depends. This is oversimplifying it, but I'm going to go with break up with them.
See, do you remember what I told you before? That there is someone who put you here?
Can't be. Whatever this place is, isn't it a dream?
That's why even the smallest of fears and doubts become magnified here. Remember that?
Do I remember my dreams? Not as much as I used to. I dream so much and so often that I don't pay much attention to it anymore. Three floors tonight, it looks like? Okay.
There are two types of bomb blocks with different blast radii.
Okay.
How brightly they glow will help you figure out which is which.
Okay.
I am not gonna die.
Commencing area 2. Are you ready?
Nope. What if I went down? Oh, there's nothing. Okay. Oh, she looked up first. Shit, man.
The
Okay, it doesn't hurt us, so we're good. This is not going well. This is not going well. Oh no! Yeah! Literally cheating. Literally cheating. Oh man. Alright, where are we going? Oh, coins, nice. Okay, do I want to go to the left now? I think I want to go to the left, don't I? Right? No. Because that's gonna break up down there. So I go here.
What am I gonna do?
I feel like I should have done some spider bullshit. Can I go all the way to the other side? Because it's not there. Alright, what if we undo? What if we undo?
Undo.
Undo. Undo. Undo. No, now we can't do it because this one's broken. Okay, that's not going to work. Alright. That was dumb. That was dumb. That was dumb. That was dumb. I really want to go around the other side. Can we go around this side? Oh, we can just do this way. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Alright, we want the pillow. We want the pillow. Pillow confirmed. Oh, we didn't get the coins. Ah, fuck it. We don't need the coins. We don't need the coins. I don't care about the bell. Wait, what? Oh, these are springs. Shit, how do springs work again? It's been a while since we saw springs. No, it didn't work. Yeah, we did it. Undo, undo, undo. Oh man. Alright, I think I wanna. Do I wanna push that one out actually? I don't know what I wanna do for this one. Yeah. Not working. Alright, can I go? I feel like there's something I can do with hanging on going the other side. Where do we have to go? We have to go pretty goddamn high, actually. Can we push it to the side? No, that's not gonna work either. It's not gonna work. What if I fall? No. Undo. Go back to start. Cold play it up. Oh, too far. Okay, so I need to make more room for stairs. So maybe these just all have to go. And then we start on this side. I think. No, I think I did it wrong again. Alright, that worked. Not what I wanted to do, but that worked. Okay, if I push it down, it's not gonna fall.
Undo.
I'll push these two out. Okay, that helps a little bit, doesn't it? No. Okay, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Am I supposed to be making it fall down more? Because if that's the case, I'm going about this all wrong. We died.
May you rest in peace.
Alright, so where did I go wrong? Am I supposed to blow more of it up and I'm not supposed to try to climb or what? Let's find out. Where did I go wrong? Okay, maybe I went wrong just here. Okay, that's blowing up those ones. I don't think that's what I want, but oh well, let's see what happens. So it's always good when you're in a game and you're like, let's just see what happens. Whoops.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Edge. Edge.
Okay, let's go from the other side so this doesn't fall down. Okay, now it's not gonna blow up, and maybe we can just build stairs like this. With having this one, and we don't have to worry about that other one now. Maybe. No, it's still not gonna work. We're still stuck here at this point. Alright, push. Is there a way to get onto the other side ahead of time?
Undo.
No, that didn't work.
Edge. Edge.
Now they're all gonna break. So I wonder if that's what I'm supposed to do. Later, sheet. Oh no. Oh, just push this one off, right? And then this one. Okay, so I feel like this is definitely not what we're meant to be doing.
I can't die here. Can't die here.
Oh, we got thing. We got thing. All right, is that what I'm supposed to do? Cuz that doesn't, this does not feel right to me at all. All right, let's do the exact same thing we did last time and let's not learn from any of our mistakes. At all. Alright, let's just be more proactive about it. Let's just fucking throw him off right now.
Edge.
Oh no! That side won't fall now. Yeah, we're screwed. We're screwed. We need to get over there. But now we didn't learn our lesson. Now we have to go back to the other place. We have to go down here. Let's get rid of all these. Otherwise, we're gonna have a problem. I mean, I'm pretty sure no matter what happens, we're gonna have a problem, so. Nah, we died, we died, we died.
May you rest in peace.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Love is over. Sorry, I don't think this is the way you're meant to do it, but I'm really curious to see if I can do it this way. Okay, so let's get rid of these ones. Oh, that one's a spring. How do we get the spring to go away? Wait, what?
Undo.
Undo. Undo. Undo. Is there a block here? There isn't a block here. Rip spring.
Just calm down. I can't die here. Can't die here.
Oh no!
Just calm down. Just calm down.
Undo. 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 All right. So that's a dead end. Quite literally a dead end.
Undo.
Damn it. I can't die here.
Undo. Undo.
Undo. Undo. Undo. Undo.
Can't die here.
Edge. Edge. Undo. 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 Undo.
Alright. Shit, what am I gonna do?
No.
Undo.
Shit, what am I gonna do?
Edge.
Alright. Just calm down.
Edge. Edge.
down.
Undo. Undo.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Shit, what am I gonna do?
Oh no!
Can't die here.
Undo. Edge.
Shit, what am I gonna do? Down. Just calm down.
Undo.
This is fine.
Can't die here.
This is fine. This is fine. Undo. We're good. We're good.
Undo. 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 Edge.
What? Why can't I push that?
Undo.
All right, I got it. Down. Just calm
edge.
Down.
Edge.
Down.
Edge.
Just calm
edge.
Down.
Edge. Edge.
Down. Just calm down.
Edge.
Shit, what am I gonna do? I can't die here. Calm down.
Undo. 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 Edge.
Guys, this is fine. This is totally salvageable. This is absolutely fine. There's nothing wrong with what's going on right now. It's working. It's working. It's
can't die here. Just calm down. Shit, what am I gonna do?
Edge.
No way!
May you rest.
Oh man.
Now's not the time to be dead.
It's not working exactly. But the fact that you're saying it stopped working implies that it was at least a little bit working. Okay, what am I supposed to do? I have no idea what I'm supposed to do.
Edge.
I like the music though. What? Oh, that was fast. That was fast.
May you rest in peace.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Okay, if we go to the left way, we lose more options. All right, so can I make more of a pathway with these blocks? If I push a block out like here, can I make more of a pathway? Okay, I don't want to use an explicit block. Now I can't climb up on them. Shit. Now I can't climb up.
Edge.
Oh, now it's gonna fucking blow up. Shit. Shit, man. I didn't want that to happen. Use your item. Yeah, I know. I just don't want to use the item. If I don't have to, I'd rather not use it. All right. What if I push them? If I push it this way, like I said, I couldn't get up before. But then I move it back. Right now I have three there, and I didn't have three there before. How do I get up there? Whoops. That doesn't work. Now I lose my shit. All right, how can I get up on onto it without losing it? Maybe I can't. Maybe I can't do that. Okay, maybe that's good enough. Okay, we got up here. This is the highest we've gotten without having to burst the tower down. He says as he begins to inadvertently burst the tower down. All right, so that was better a little bit. Uh-oh.
Undo.
Before I step on the bomb, undo. All right, I want that spring. How do I get to the spring? Hold on, what?
Undo.
How do I get to the spring? I go up this way. No, that's not gonna work. I feel like this is the way I'm supposed to go up. And I can pull this one out instead of the bomb. And now I'm up here. And now I can do this. Right? And then I just push these out. Shit. No. Fuck. Alright, do I just have to be really, really fast? Can I just be really, really fast? Nope. No. I could cheat. Yeah, we cheated. Yeah. We cheated. I think I'd rather have a block than a bell. Alright, so we never have to do that again. Alright, I wonder, is that anywhere close to what I was actually supposed to have to fucking do? I'm gonna say no.
Almost there.
I mean, I had fun, so I guess that's all that matters, right?
He's speeding!
Alright.
Right, I got it.
Edge. Undo. Edge.
The real friends were the blocks we pushed along the way. Oh shit. That isn't what I thought was gonna happen. Undo, 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 undo.
Undo, 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 undo,
undo, undo, undo. Okay, I think I might have messed it up and I have to restart, but I think I wanna get out over here. I wanna build a bridge on this side.
Undo.
Okay, how do I do that? This one out. Then we go over here. Okay, so how do we get that one down? Do we push this one? Hey, we did it! Yeah, I worked it out. Nice. I'm proud of myself there. Yay! Yeah! Yeah! Alright. That was fun. I enjoyed that. I don't think that's anywhere close to how you're meant to do it, but I did it. That was fun.
Potential. Good.
Who are you?
Man, I hurt all over.
Wait.
I've got a lot further to go.
Hey.
Huh? That voice. That hair. Never mind. Actually, I think I might know you. Never mind.
Oh shit. It's Dan. It's fucking Dan.
Do you want some yummy
juice? Oh shit. Rip Dan.
Hey,
take one sheep and two blocks and crush him. Sheep juice. Use some wool as flavoring. Wool!
I don't think he's up for talking. I don't want to be turned into juice.
Pulpy. Fresh pulpy juice from only the freshest sheep.
Got any jam bread? Akasa O2 has used 100 bits to say, ask yourself if each block sparks joy. If it doesn't, push it into the bottomless nightmare abyss. Ask yourself if each block sparks joy. If it doesn't, push it into the bottomless nightmare abyss. Very well. I will go along with this. Thank you, Acosta. Anton6999 used some bits to say, if Undo was a waifu, what would she look like? She would be the most beautiful waifu ever.
Hey, look! There's light shining through the windows.
Wow. Can you see what it looks like outside? Wow.
Anna, I've decided to let others help me. So I can reach true freedom. I'm going to climb. For Anna.
Why do people fall in love?
What?
Some people say that you find that romantic spark when you encounter someone who compensates
for
your own
flaws. What about true fiction, though?
By doing so, you can find an idealized version of a personality completely opposite to yours through a romantic relationship. In a nutshell, you're trying to get rid of the self you hate through romance.
Hmm. That actually makes some sense. I do feel like I'm a better person when I'm with Anna. I'm not empty anymore. I'm not the me who can't do anything.
So maybe that's why we fall in love. To accept who we are and live our lives.
That makes romance seem awfully trivial.
What would her undo wear look like? It would have snaps on it for sure.
Anna, I'm going to climb.
What is this dream anyway? They say it's about cheating, but I've never cheated.
I see. So what's really going on?
Have you cheated?
Yeah.
There's a survey saying that 70% of men in relationships cheat. That makes me a minority. But just so you know, 40% of women cheat. It's the truth.
That's a lot, only that many.
Huh, really?
A study claims that people attempt to create relationships resembling those of their pasts. Your childhood relationship with your parents, previous romantic relationships. That's what people are yearning for when they search for love.
Okay, so what?
Huh? I'm sorry. Anyway, not cheating.
I like the pendulums in the background. They're good.
It's a momentary thrill, but it costs so much more. You know what I mean?
Ew. Things are getting tough around here. You can't always rise to every situation, but you can only fall to the level of your training.
Like what?
Try this one on for size.
Allow me to explain. Bombs away.
Oh.
After activating a bomb block, quickly move it away from the area.
Ah, yeah, that would have been good.
If you push the bomb block off an edge before it explodes, the blocks around you will not be damaged.
Well, did that seem useful to you?
That should help. Have you seen this one?
Allow me to explain, Sproing. When you get on a spring block, you can jump upwards 5 blocks. You can move spring blocks, so use this knowledge to propel your skills to new heights.
Nice! You're brilliant!
Alright, what's next?
That sounds pretty useful.
I expect nothing less of you.
Do you want to review your
Sorry guys, but I...
It's coming again tonight, isn't it? Hey, what is it for you?
Different things. Some kind of baby. Hands. Stuff.
The stuff was the ass.
Very person to person, huh? In my case, it's my mother. Coming after me. To take me back. To lock me away. I managed to get away that day, but I've been running all this time since then. And now, I don't want to return to that life. I need to keep techniques in my mind. I need to keep running.
Hang in there, man.
I don't want to return. I need to keep technique.
Hey.
Man, I hurt all over.
He wasn't prepared. Ba-da-bum-bum-bum.
You know, he thinks this is all a game. Hey.
How many times do I have to tell you, sit down?
Oh, man.
Huh. Seems you're getting used to the machine-based traps as well.
Hey, what's up with those sheep that attacked me?
Ah, yes. There are many sheep like that now. They've lost their sanity.
Lost
if
sheep.
You lose your mind, all you have left to lose is your life. They don't exist in the real world anymore.
You serious?
This is the ninth question.
The ninth question.
Do you think
question.
It's okay to lie if there's absolutely no chance that they'll find out?
No. Depends on what it is, though. Is it okay to lie if you'll never be caught? No problem there. I still can't lie. In general, no. It's not okay.
So that's the one you chose. I see. Oh, yes. You're in the middle of the clock tower stage. From the next section on, your trials will get longer and longer. But you're running out of time.
Then hurry the hell up. I'll get out of here before the night is over.
Very well. I'll take you to the next level.
Okay, so while the results come in, other players answered. I really need to use the bathroom, so I will be right back. The bathroom, sorry. No scumbag ads? Yeah. No scumbag ads. Alright, let's keep going. This is the last one for tonight? No, there are two more. Damn. Okay.
It's a race against time on this long staircase. Use the items to your advantage, and reach the door before you lose your footing.
Just let me climb this tower like normal, damn it!
Commencing Area 3. Are you ready?
Oh, well. Already kind of in a dead end. There's an ant. Why is the ant here? Hey, ant, what's your story?
You can't die here.
We killed the ant. We squished it. Wait, is the ant? Oh, the ant's still here. It didn't squish. All right, my bad. My bad. I thought we killed it. We just must have pushed over to the other block.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Squish, 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 squish. Okay, this is not going how I thought it was going to go.
Just calm down.
Undo. Sorry, am I missing something like really obvious right here to start? Because I just see this as a dead end. I don't know how to get up. I was thinking about pushing them all over, and then I have more room to make stairs afterwards, but I don't think that's not gonna do anything.
Edge.
Undo.
I can't die here.
Undo. Okay, let's go back.
Undo. Undo.
I feel like this is pretty good right here.
Edge.
No, it's not it.
Undo. Undo.
Undo, 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 undo.
I can't die here.
Oh no!
Just calm down.
Undo. Edge. Undo. Undo.
What if we go this way?
Edge.
That doesn't do it either. Oh no!
Undo.
Down. Just calm down.
Edge. Undo.
Yeah, we. Oh shit, I wasn't even paying attention where we're going. Fuck, what the hell is this? What the hell is this? What the hell is this shit? Okay, so do what? Okay, I can't stack anything on top of each other. So it has to be something to do. I can make a block. Hold on, it's giving me make a block. Okay, so I must have to use the make a block for something. Then I make a block? No, that gives me shit. Alright, we have wasted our make a block. Get out of here, ant. Get out of here, ant. We don't like you. We don't like you, ants. Alright, like that, right? I think we did it. I think we did it. Alright. That was pretty hard. That was pretty hard. Oh, the ant can trigger it? Oh, for fuck's sake, ant! Alright, now we have the same thing again, and I can't remember how I did it. I remember. Hey, I did it. I did it. I got out. All right, so I need to go from the other side. All right? Ant, fuck off. All right, there we go. No, 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 you fucking ant. You piece of shit. Ant. You piece of shit. Oh, now we're back at the beginning again. I don't know how I did this part. I don't remember how I did that. Oh, we did. We're learning. I've leveled up my spider skills. Tornado. Burning sword.
He's a speed demon.
He's a speed demon. Wait, I don't even need to do this, do I? I just need to go up here. Ants! Seriously, seriously, nobody likes you. Nobody likes you, ants.
I'll see you up ahead. Alright,
the ant isn't here this time, so we're safe. Oh no, that's so much that's Did you see how much of the tower? Oh shit. Maybe it's not important. It's okay, it's not important. We're good. We're good. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Go away, ant.
Right, I got it. Alright. How is this possible? Right, I got it. Right, I got it.
Edge. 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 Edge.
Shit, that's not it. That's not it. That's not what we're supposed to do. Do we pull back again and then we push? That, this doesn't seem right. Hold on, this doesn't seem right. Hold, let's go right back to the beginning. Let's go right back to the beginning. I want to see what it looks like from the beginning. Okay, so we want to go to that side, actually, because there's coins on that side. Alright, so I want to be able to climb. I want to climb up for one. I want the one above to fall down, right? And use both this time. No, I think I need to... Okay. No, this isn't it. This doesn't work.
Undo. 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 Undo.
Undo.
Okay. What the fuck? Okay, I don't know if this is if what I'm doing right now is right. If I might have already messed it up, unfortunately. Okay, can I go back out? I can push this one out, right? But maybe I don't want to do that. Or do I want to do that? Where are you, dude? Oh, the angle is so bad.
Undo.
The angle is so bad. Whoa, 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 what? What? What now? What just happened?
Undo. Undo.
Oh. Oh.
Undo.
All right, well, does that even change anything? I can make a block. No, I don't think that changes anything, really. For the situation I'm in right now. I wish I could undo all the way back to the start.
Undo.
I want to save the
calm down.
Can I save the streak?
Edge. Use this. Right, calm down.
Okay, we did it and we saved the streak. Cool. Shit. Yeah, we did. That I think that was the best level yet. That was fun. That was fun.
You've reached the top once again. You're quite tenacious.
Bronze again? Damn, we suck.
Thank you.
I don't cheat. I don't go out and party. And the woman I love is... And I get these nightmares too? This sucks. I don't...
Wait. That's Johnny, right?
Wait, there's more? I'm gonna throw my back out.
Here's Illidan.
You made it up all right.
It's like my hands are just moving on their own now. I don't know how I got so good at climbing this stuff.
Damn it!
Hey, it's you again.
Damn it. Why did he go away all of a sudden? Where did he go?
Hey!
Shut up! I can hear you!
Sorry. Yeah, I understand. Getting chased around by weird monsters every night.
Well, go. There's another big one waiting to greet you tonight. Well, go.
It's not just about cheating then. I think it's just being sort of maybe emotionally damaging to a woman in your life instead of cheating.
It's up above. I can feel it.
We started having the dreams before we were cheating.
I'm tired of this life of running.
Hey.
Mother's hands. Always so cold. So cold. She never let me wear clothes. Instead of dragging myself through hell. Maybe it's better just to die here.
Oh, of course it isn't.
What? Fuck, you don't know anything. I'm a bad man. I hurt women, my boss, everyone. I just want a normal life.
See? You want to live.
I'll climb. Like there's no tomorrow. If we both survive, we'll meet again. Why is Mother coming back now?
So, I think that the big one is coming up. Maybe I'm at the end of my rope.
The big one?
For me, it's my wife, Sophie. I as good as killed her anyway. She has every right to be angry with me. If she's the one who kills me, then I don't mind.
Thank you, 15-minute Midas, for the new sub with Prime. I've said your name before. I'm almost certain of it, because I really like your name, 15-minute Midas. Unless there was someone else with a 5-minute Midas or something like that, but thank you very much. Welcome back to Prime Time if it is the same person, and if not, welcome.
Are you just giving up?
Oh, right. I knew I recognized you. You're the one from the bar. I gotta pull myself together if I told you that much. All right. I'll go have a chat with Sophie. Sophie. I...
Damn it!
Hey.
Hello.
Hey, can you talk with us? You're the best climber out of anyone here.
Oh god, you guys must suck.
This guy's come up with several techniques. It proves what kind of man he is. They're not new, but they're all logical and useful. That's the mind of a leader.
I guess my business experience is paying off. It really does feel good to help out others. Hey, do you feel it? It will be coming soon, for me. It's myself. It's me in doll form, with holes for my eyes, ears, nose, mouth, and it doesn't even chase me. It's a version of me who doesn't do anything, who can't do anything. I would rather fall into oblivion than have to see that.
Oh, come on.
Anyway, let's try to come up with some techniques. Why don't we exchange some information?
Sure.
Here's something that I came up with.
Allow me to explain Inazuma. When you're climbing a flat wall with three stones in a row, use the pulling out blocks and hanging techniques.
Oh, shit. Oh, wow, look at that. Oh, that's really good. All right, can't wait to forget how that works and never use it.
If you repeat the same pattern, you can climb in a zigzag without collapsing the wall.
Perhaps you already figured that one out, though.
No, I haven't, actually.
Maybe this is related to your technique.
This is a variation of Inazuma. You can climb flat walls with four stones in a row in the same way.
That's pretty good.
The technique lies in moving the stone to the side of the wall you'd like to travel up, and creating a stepping stone.
I think it was on this. I think it was on the first stream or second stream. I said, I wonder if there's a way you can climb any 3-brick or 4-brick wall, no matter the height, with a certain technique, and I couldn't see it. So the game's teaching it to you now. Cool.
I see. You're quite something.
Yes. What an elegant move.
Are you going to devise some more tech?
Okay, I'll try and do that.
Sorry, guys, but I gotta.
Damn it!
Nope, I can't see his face. Come to think of it, I don't even know his name.
It's beginning.
What?
Well, sit down.
Oh, man.
You're quite persistent. Your climbing skills are remarkable.
I don't care what little speech you have. Hurry up!
This is the 10th question. If you and your best friend's lover had feelings for each other, would you try to steal them away?
Would you try to steal your friend's lover?
Which one?
Can't stop the heart. I'll hold back. We both have feelings for each other.
This one?
All right. That's a tough one. Again, it depends, as always. That's a real tough one.
Which one? This one?
I'm going for it.
That one, huh? Very well. I've noted it.
Hurry up before I start getting nervous for no reason.
Nervous, huh? I expect that you will be attacked by something.
Mr. Steel, your girl. Wow. Wow. I think that's the only time I've been in that big of a minority for that one. If she has feelings for you, then she shouldn't be with her. Exactly. Exactly. That's why I picked that side. Because it's complicated and it depends, obviously. But that's the thought process that pushed me to that one.
This is the final area for tonight. Observe the traps created by the enemy and stay calm.
All right, let's just climb this thing and get it over with.
He's your best friend. Yeah, that doesn't mean you have to just, like, sneak around. Whoa, what the fuck? Behind his back, you can deal with it like an adult and say, like, hey, look, we have feelings for each other, and let's have a discussion. Oh, wow, it's mechanical, baby.
Child with chainsaw has appeared.
Childhood chainsaw? All right, what was that? What was the technique again? I guess it doesn't matter because we can just move up. Oh, it's a spring! Shit, I didn't even notice. That was lucky. Oh, I think Vincent wants kids. I don't know why we did it that way. I don't know why we did that. That was dumb. Oh shit, I thought I could sneak up in time.
Now's not the time to be dead.
I was too busy looking at the stuff tumbling away. Okay. No, that's just that's not anything coming down. Okay. Ooh, what's this thing? Oh, come on. I went on the sprint before that got me. I think that's bullshit.
Now's not the time to be dead.
I didn't even need the block. I don't know why I went for it. I didn't even need it. I mean, I've cheated several times, so I'm okay with the game cheating once, but I think that was kind of bullshit. Wasn't there a sprint around here? Sneak past it again. Okay, so I know I just died, so this may sound ridiculous for me to say this because I just died. But I feel like the boss sections are easier than the normal sections. Like, it's really, really dumb mistakes that I'm doing that I recognize immediately. So I don't know if that means that it's because this is more about avoiding stuff, and that makes more sense to me. So it's not that it's easier, it's just that I'm just really, really, really bad at the other parts, because those are less about avoiding stuff and are more about how the puzzles work. But I don't know. I don't know what that says, or what that means. I feel like there should be a way to do this, but oh well, we'll just drop. Oh, there's a spring here. There's a spring here. I don't know why I did that, but okay. Okay, so they're gonna fall, right? Okay, we're good. Rattling to show you where it is. That's neat.
A little more.
Okay, if I just open this, here comes the dawn of victory! Oh shit!
That is a cool visual design, I like that.
Did I do it?
Congratulations! The clock tower has been completed.
Oh, enemy reward. Slice of cake. You didn't put it in the fridge?
What are you doing here anyway? I mean, the ants, what are they doing here? Stupid ants.
Stupid ants.
They're after this. What is it? Cake? Well? Who did you get this from?
How did ants get here so damn quick? That's the cake Catherine brought me a while ago. Oh, I've got a real sweet tooth is all.
Wait, really? So do I.
So, when did you get here?
What, like you forgot? You said that you were feeling better, so I hurried right over.
Huh? When did I tell you that? I guess my memory's a little fuzzy.
You always say that. Relax, you worry too much. Trust me, you are just fine, baby.
Well, gee, thanks. Oh, yeah. I don't have time today.
Ah!
What is it this time?
It's that horror movie I told you about. This is the last week they're gonna be showing it in theaters, remember?
What movie?
I don't know what I'm gonna do if I miss it.
Yeah, okay. Can we wait till tomorrow? I've kind of got some stuff to take care of today.
Yay! All right! Hey, this will be our first real date! It'll be so much fun, don't you think?
I am totally lost here. Ugh.
Ugh. Yes!
Okay. Okay, this is the first time she's acted like an actual person, and now I'm doubting a little bit if she is something bad, or maybe she's just a ditz.
I've got to ask you something. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Huh?
Don't you have anything to tell me?
Vincent, what in the world are you talking about?
All right, I'm just going to come out and say it.
Wait,
listen,
what's going on?
I heard something the other day.
What did you hear?
Something from an acquaintance of yours.
What? Who?
Well, do you know a guy named Steve?
Steve.
Steve?
Yeah.
I don't know anyone named Steve.
Wait, what? You don't?
No.
No? Not even one?
Like I said, I don't know any Steves.
Who doesn't know any Steves?
How could you not?
Exactly!
I mean, Steve's a pretty common name.
Me and Vincent, man.
Wait! I did meet a Steve yesterday.
Yesterday?
My friend's son was named Steve. I think.
Son? How old is he?
2 months, maybe? She'd just come back from the hospital.
No. No, not him. Don't you know any other Steves?
Huh? Well, I'm sure I do if I check.
You mean you have to check and see if you know anybody named Steve?
I guess so. Look, what is this all about?
Well...
Speak up and tell me. Who's Steve? Some friend of yours? What are you getting at?
Well, you know, if you don't know, then let's just drop it. Are you sure you don't know him, Noah Steve?
Why do you keep asking me that? I told you, I don't know.
Sorry. Never mind.
Huh?
What is going on? Did I get the wrong girl again? I can't think of anyone else. I'm glad to hear Catherine's not cheating, but this is not good. Maybe I should just tell her. No. Then she'll think I'm taking some random guy's word over hers. Shit.
So this changes depending on your answers to questions? What he's saying right now?
Well, it's a good thing you don't know him. There's this asshole at my work who said he might know you. So,
Huh? Are you okay? You've been acting weird lately. You're pale. You say things that don't make any sense.
Yeah, well, you know what? There's a lot of stuff that doesn't make sense lately. Like the future and everything. I don't get it.
What do you mean, you don't get it?
Well...
What part of our future don't you get?
That's not what I meant. I mean, I'm worried about work. It's a new job and all, and I'm having problems with the clients, so I'm tired.
I've been getting strange texts lately.
Strange how?
I don't know. They don't make sense. It's just creepy.
Wait, what do they say? What are the words?
You know what? It's not important. Just forget it.
Okay, but...
Look,
what?
Vincent. You're not hiding anything from me. Are you?
Huh? Shit, I'm making her worry. She says she's getting weird texts. I have to reassure her somehow. Come on, I'm not keeping anything from you.
Well, you've got to go back to work, right? I do too. I should go.
Huh? Well, okay.
I'll call you.
Which I think we finally found a worse love story than Twilight. About?
Yeah, well, I asked around, and nobody knows who you are.
You told her?
Well, yeah, of course I did. I mean, that's the quickest way to split up, right?
Yeah. But what do you mean, nobody knows me?
Well, that's exactly why I called. Look, why don't you just tell me something about the girl you called me about? Like, what does she look like? Whew. Sorry, but you got the wrong guy.
What?
I know a girl named Catherine, but it's somebody different.
What? Don't you try to fool me.
Look, the Catherine I know, she's white.
It can't be. I mean, she told me about you herself.
It's a different person. I don't blame you for all this, but please, just leave me alone.
What's going on? Where's my Catherine?
How should I know?
But she's all I have now. I'm already divorcing my wife. She came into my life suddenly, and then I just...
I'm sorry to hear that.
I'm going crazy. It's gonna come for
okay,
me.
Okay, Catherine with a C can,
I'm the one going crazy
can change your appearance to be whatever to look like whatever you want her to look like.
I won't call you again. So leave me alone, okay?
Wait, no, don't hang up. I still have...
What the hell was his problem?
The wrong girl?
Yeah, the Catherine he was talking about was someone else entirely.
Jeez. Seriously? Well, lucky for you, this was just some dumbass's mistake. The world's full of troublemakers.
But it can't be. I mean, she told me about you herself.
No. No, I mean, there's no way. He has to be mistaken.
You guys better be careful, too. Haven't you heard the rumor?
That again?
They say all the men who died were cheaters. So they were cursed.
Just get your ass back to work. Vincent isn't cheating anymore, so there's nothing to worry about.
The curse, huh? Oh, well, that's great. I've got no choice but to accept it.
Well, look, when you feel guilty, sometimes you want to be punished. Know what I mean? But this curse is just crazy. It's not rational. Grow up, man. And besides, there are plenty of other ways to die in your sleep. Plus? Well, you know, I've sort of been having funny dreams, too.
Dreams?
Well, to be honest, I've been having odd dreams recently.
Meanwhile,
myself.
Toby just happened to
and
be
like
here.
You were saying,
good
I
night
don't
out.
Remember exactly what they're about.
No dreams for me, Erica.
Yeah, but it's some hard shit.
Hey, are you serious?
It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's all just dreams.
Yeah, but are you sure it's fine?
Of course it's fine.
Wait a sec. Come to think of it, he said something.
I'm going crazy. It's gonna come for me, and I...
What's going to come for him? Am I missing something important here?
Anyway, this is about you, Vincent. What are you gonna do?
Huh? Oh, my nightmares were all caused by this trouble, but they forced me to realize something.
Which is?
I took everything for granted, up until now. I feel like now, I remember what I've always held dearest to me.
My body
pillow.
Sounds
selfish to me.
Really?
I know, but I can't betray the person who's been with me all this time, despite who I am. I can't lose her now.
Yeah, that's the spirit, Chief.
Then maybe you shouldn't be here drinking right now.
Well, yeah.
Mm.
I've got something left to do. Need to change my focus.
I see.
Hey,
spear me?
Sure. Let me get that for you.
Yeah, that's right. Let's get to drinking while we're thinking. Your treat.
Yeah, right.
Time to drink.
Look, Vincent, you're not hiding anything from me, are you?
Looks like I was the only one hiding something.
Oh, thank you, Ori Togpi? Ori Togpi, maybe? I'm not sure how to say that, sorry. I've been waiting for the game to pause itself to say thank you for a little while now. Thank you so much for the sub. Well, is there fan art? Hold on. Alright, let me drop it off. Today's goal is at the top of this mountain. This is fucking dumb caveman Dragon Joe. Punch. Got it. Scribble. Can you explain the fan art? Yeah. If you weren't here for the whole stream, then you won't get it. There was a part of the gameplay puzzle section earlier that instead of climbing it, I was just pushing it all the blocks away to make it fall down so I could get it instead. That was a good punch though. Just boom, the whole mountain just gone. Look at that. Is that confetti when he picks up the flag? I'm sad it didn't work. We got so close. Neanderthal Joe. Thanks, Merrick. There we go.
That was a rough
nightmare. Oh shit. Okay,
sure.
Well, we're talking to Johnny.
You look like you're in really bad shape.
Nothing's wrong with you?
I don't have nightmares. I sleep like a baby every night.
If you keep smiling like that, I'm gonna deck
you. You can tell I'm happy. To be honest, me and Erica are...
Anyway, let's have a drink.
Uh-oh. Okay, evil twins are here. Boss is here. Erica's here. Let's go look at the music. Why does Orlando hate Erica so much? Shepherd's Funeral March, Sheep Pinnacle, Alone, Amaravati, Mad Mart, Staff Credits. Let's do... Let's do this one instead. Do we have any more texts? No.
Good evening. Would you like to speak to Lindsay? Would you like to speak to Martha? You can't accept the dishonesty of politicians, can you? You can't accept the rising cost of goods, can you?
I hate politics. I hate economics.
This one?
Mr. Justin would say the same
thing. Oh, true.
Did you know that Mr. Justin once interviewed a ballerina?
Yeah, he did.
Did you know she was Miss Anna's best friend? Did you know that it was Mr. Daniel who made Miss Anna stop crying?
I see.
Mr. Morgan died this morning.
What?
What?
2 days until the time of freedom.
The police officer's deed?
Goodbye, Mr. Morgan. Goodbye, Mr. Morgan. Our love is over.
Damn. Tristan's back.
Oh, hey guy, you're not looking so good.
Oh, we didn't finish our drink.
Rumors are bullshit. Fuck curses.
I know this is sudden, but here's some trivia for you, as you seem to have finished your glass. One style of cocktail that requires the most experience and technique to create is the Pousse Café. Normally, cocktails are stirred thoroughly, but this is a cocktail you cannot mix. The bartender creates a beautiful rainbow inside the glass by carefully layering differently colored liqueurs according to their densities. But what's the best way to drink this? Mixing it will ruin the effect, and if you don't mix it, it stays separated. Perhaps the agony of indecision is part of the Pousse Café's appeal.
Ooh.
And that was the cocktail trivia for tonight.
Poetry.
Empty? Erica, I need a drink.
Take your order?
Beer.
Beer.
Sake, please.
I'll take a beer.
Beer.
Sure thing. Just wait. There you go. Keep on drinking.
Hey, about those nightmares. Is it true you're all...
Whoa, this is really spooky.
Do 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 do. Okay. There you go. There you go.
We will continue the story of the mysterious series of deaths. Nicholas Clark, age 29, was the latest victim.
A grisly story.
Morgan Cortez, age 42.
Morgan? Did she just say Morgan Cortez?
That's the officer who used to come here.
Kevin Taylor, age 31. That concludes the current known list of victims. If we learn of any new information...
I wonder if there's a way to save him.
I'm tired today. I interviewed another woman today for a different story. She's pregnant, but she's marrying a man who isn't the father of her child. And she's not going to tell him that he isn't. It's the truth.
Huh? Why?
She doesn't actually know who the father is. So among all the possible fathers, she went for the one who was the kindest and the dullest. He'll raise the baby, believing it to be his child. I'm sure he'd be happier if he didn't know.
I don't think I agree with that.
I hear that in any romantic relationship, feelings decline over time. One theory is that love is a drug, like alcohol or cigarettes. Repeated exposure makes you numb to it. That is, it's only hot and heavy in the beginning. It's the truth. Marriage is two people becoming one. It's the truth. To bear another person's life is very difficult. And very frightening.
What's going on? Vincent, have you gotten involved in something bad? If that's the case, tell me. Tell me the truth. Your problems are my problems now. I'm so excited. Hope you're working hard. I love when you talk about your job. Ooh, it's our first real date tomorrow. I'm so excited. And then some Kirby face. Let's do something else after we go to the movies. Whoa.
Shit. Can't look at this in public.
Whoa.
I need to check this out somewhere where no one can see.
Whoa.
No. Nah. No. Nah. No. Nah.
There we go. Good night, Catherine. No. I love you, Catherine. Nah. Good night, Catherine. I love you, Cat. Okay, there we go. Fucking hell. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, man. Like, I feel like Vincent and Catherine shouldn't be together. They're so not right for each other. But you only get to see them at this weird point in their lives, and I don't know. That's probably intentional to make you feel like so there's not a really clear decision to make, but Like, if she's pregnant, you have to give this a proper shot right now.
All right.
Sorry you had to see me like that yesterday.
I mean, is that really what you want? I mean, don't you love him?
We're past the age of believing we'll have no problems just because we're in love. You too.
But...
he's adopted. He's been working hard all his life to repay the parents who raised him. He fought his way through, dealing with pressures all this time. He's a truly pitiable soul. I knew that I wouldn't be able to marry him. And that he was going to become someone else's from the very beginning. And now that day has come.
Cheer up.
Don't patronize me.
All right, let's go to the cath room.
Well, that's odd.
What did you see? I'll see you at the Spiral Corridor tonight. I'm looking forward to it.
The Spiral Corridor.
Holy shit. All right.
There you go, chat. That's for you. Is that in his room?
There you go. Shit.
Only for chat. I don't need to see this, but you know, I thought chat might want to. Okay, we spoke to the ladies. We spoke to her. We spoke to Justin. Let's go talk to Spider-Man.
I'll be right back.
Johnny looks pretty bad.
He always hides his problems from us, huh?
But Chief's so cool. When one of his guys messes up, he sticks with him until the end.
And that's his problem. He needs to take it easy.
Man, if I was a girl, I'd be all over Chief.
What?
Well, not when he comes back. I'm sure he'll appreciate it.
Taupe? What?
Man's voice. I've heard it somewhere before. Stupid as I am, I just have to give up and move on.
I know this is sudden, but here's some trivia about beer, now that you've emptied your mug. Beer is loved all over the world, but where did it come from? The earliest records of beer making are from 5,000 years ago in ancient Mesopotamia. It's said the barley used to make bread fermented naturally, and beer was created by coincidence. The earliest known alcohol is said to be from 9,000 years ago in China, a mix of rice and fruit alcohols. I guess you could say humanity's had a long time to enjoy their drinks. And that was the beer trivia for tonight.
Empty?
You still want a drink?
No, I'm cool.
Have you checked the high scores for that game?
Why are you boasting?
Huh? What?
I've got the high score right now.
What, really? Oh, well, I'll beat you soon.
You guys are really into that game, huh?
Yeah.
You got mail.
It seems there's more than one ending to that Rapunzel game you can play at the bar. Even if you think you've beaten it once, it might be worth going through again. Will you be able to find the key to understanding the truth in its story? Play video games all night long. All night long. Alright, so ladies left. Okay, so who should we talk to? We can talk to Johnny. That's Toby again. Let's talk to Johnny in Orlando.
It's really hitting me today.
Oh, okay.
So what you gonna do with the girl you're cheating with?
She doesn't know you're sleeping around with her, right?
I'm a terrible person, aren't I? This is my fault. I'm not gonna run from it.
You go, Vincent.
I'm gonna break up with her tomorrow. Once I'm clear, I'm gonna... I propose to.
I'm sure it'll all work out.
Yeah, thanks.
How can I believe what you're saying? I hate to have to say that, but you're being weird at lunch. I'm sorry, but I'm not so gullible that I can just believe whatever comes out of your mouth. I need to hear the truth from you. We're going to be sharing our lives together. It's really subtle now, trust me. Quit grilling me. It's really subtle now, trust me. I'm not going to cause you any trouble. There's really nothing for you to worry about.
No.
I'm not going to cause you any trouble. You can relax. You're the most important thing to me always.
Nah.
Wow, this is a quick tone change. Thanks for messaging me.
No.
Thank you for worrying about me.
Nah.
Thanks for messaging me? All right, we're going that one just for the spaghetti factor. That's amazing. We're doing that. That's amazing. That is an amazing end to a text. Hold on. I'm gonna text Lily right now on my phone. Thanks for messaging me. All right, I'm doing it. All right, there we go. Thanks for messaging me. There you go. I really just did it. All right, there you go. That's an amazing text.
Tired just because you had a bad dream. You never wake up with sore muscles from stuff you do in dreams, right?
Man, I so want to punch you.
I'm sore all the time from dreams.
Chief really looks tired today. Kind of worried.
All right, are we done? Uh-oh, who's here? Who's here? How come no one ever... Okay, was Catherine ever here when anyone else was here? The boss and Erica were here, but they didn't really comment on her.
Maybe I'll get lucky and have a bank error in my favor. Yeah, right.
Hey, tell Johnny and Orlando, okay? All this nightmare talk really worries me.
Don't believe it. Dreams are just weird.
But have you seen the news? One of the victims was a regular here. He was a good man. If this stuff keeps
actually
happening...
two of the victims.
Anyway, you don't need to worry.
Okay. All this nightmare talk really worries me.
Don't believe it. Dreams are just weird. Anyway, you don't need to worry.
Okay.
Let's go talk to the boss.
Are you the type to see nightmares, Mr. Brooks?
Yeah. Shit, why can't I remember them? Every night I've had them.
Women aren't the only ones to get the marriage blues. Man asks everything from a woman, but when done so, he feels she is a burden. To pilfer the ponderings from a certain someone.
It doesn't matter anymore. I figured it out. I want Catherine by my side, so I'm just gonna settle things.
I hope it leads to a good conclusion.
But still, Steve's voice... I've heard it somewhere before. Shoot. Is this time already? When I break up with her, I need to keep my mind clear.
Yo! Hey, Vincent. We're leaving now.
Bye.
Alright, take care.
Still hanging around the bar? We can't start this party without you. Now, come.
Did I just hear something?
Good evening. Is Vincent here?
What?
Hmm?
Alright, we're gonna find out. Okay, so she reacted. But, what?
Hey, have you seen that Rapunzel game anywhere else?
No.
Yeah, me neither. It's really old, and all our customers play it just out of curiosity.
I saw Orlando and Johnny playing it the other day. They started fighting and blaming each other for messing up. Men who get hooked on stuff like that, they're all just kids.
I know, right?
Men aren't the only ones who get hooked on games.
Yeah, but it's different for us. Toby doesn't play it, though. He says he didn't get the appeal. Maybe Toby's just more mature than you guys.
Him? He was only trying to act mature.
Hey, aren't you going home yet? I've got plans tonight.
What, after work?
Don't torment yourself too much.
Okay. Let's break up with her. Let's do it. Alright. My spidey sense is saying to save it. Okay, here. We're breaking up.
Why are you here?
Hey, have you ever cheated on anyone, Vincent?
Huh? Well,
I can't imagine. It's you, after all. I've cheated on someone before. But don't worry, I'm only seeing you.
How do I say this?
It's really strange.
And I'm the only one seeing you.
Do you get what I'm trying to say? I'm probably not making much sense.
Well...
Man, you're not talking much today. I'm just sitting here with some guy who's not saying anything. We're done talking today.
Sorry. I'll see you tomorrow. I've been tired lately, and I want to sleep alone.
Oh. Then that's too bad. What? You're going home already?
He's so goddamn awkward.
I have something to do.
What are you doing, Vincent?
I see. I'm going to stay and drink some more. Good night.
You're here.
Oh wow, right into the nightmare.
The spiral corridor is our locale tonight. It is a holy passage to the cathedral.
Okay, the map showed this is the last one, and there's no way this is the last one. Do we only do two tonight, and then we do two more the next night?
The cathedral starts here. Your mental powers will be truly tested here. Think hard while you challenge these areas.
Oh, I think I cracked my ass.
Now what? I can't wait to see what they're cooking up now.
Pause. Thank you to Diamond Tortuga for the new sub with Prime. Welcome to Monkey Town / Primetime, Diamond Tortuga. Thank you very much. Thank you. pick let bowl or pickle tea bowl. I don't know which one's which. Thank you very much. Let's go with pickle so we can get some pickles in chat. Thank you very much. Welcome to the pickle pile. And thank you, C Pernicano? I think I've said your name before. I think I've stumbled over that pronunciation once before. Thank you very much. Thank you for the sub. Thank you, thank you. Welcome to the Prime Pickles. Oh no. That wasn't good. Undo. Edge. Still not good.
Undo. Undo.
Can I go the other way? Undo. Already undo. Stuck. Already stuck. That's just fantastic. That's fantastic. Okay. I feel like I was taught something to do something like this. Can I push these out? There we go. There we go. There we go. We did it. All right. And there was a one for three blocks, wasn't there?
undo. Edge.
What was undo. It for three?
Undo.
Shit, what was it for three? Edge. I can't remember what it was for three.
Edge. 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 Undo.
Do I need three to start with at the bottom for that?
Undo. Undo.
It was something about pulling out the middle one, but no, pulling out the side one, and then pulling it out, and then pulling that one, and then pulling that one out, like this, right? You're always pushing from the outside, like this? I think that's it, isn't it? Yeah, that's it. Okay, I got it. That might break right now. Yeah, it did. Alright, well, it doesn't matter because we can just go up. Okay, there's a spring over there. But we don't care because we got the coins instead.
Alright, I got it.
Shit, that doesn't work.
Undo, undo,
undo, undo.
Edge, 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 edge.
Right.
Checkpoint.
Right, I got it. Right, I got it.
Oh, why is he giving me so many pillows? I'm so scared. I'm so scared that he's giving me so many pillows. Sorry, I forgot that I could go over and pull it. That wasn't necessary, but we did anyway.
Little more.
Isn't this just the same thing, like, three times? I don't understand. If you don't know how to do it, you don't know how to do it, isn't it? That one was really weird. Let's see if we use it a lot in the coming stages.
As I expected, you survived. I knew you wouldn't die here.
Oh, look at this Pokemon.
I'll get her back.
Damn it. Why did he go away all of a sudden? Where did he go?
Hey, it's you. Glad you're safe today, too.
Damn it. Just watch. I'll get her back. She will be mine.
He's not listening.
Here I am, again.
That voice.
Hey, do I know you? My head hurts. I've never given serious thought to death and dying.
I'll get her back.
Oh, you're still kicking.
This dream again. It looks like I've been saved.
No, you haven't.
Huh. I was saved thanks to you. I thought I was done for. But I remember how you cheered me on.
I see. Well, either way, thank goodness.
I'm gonna stop bitching about it. After all, I'm a man. You sit around for too long and I'll leave you behind. See you up above.
Can we talk to him again? Yeah, we can.
I'm gonna stop bitching about it. You sit around for...
Oh, it's the same thing again.
Hey, let me thank you while I still can.
What?
I've always looked up to you. You never give up. I've learned so much from you. I'm grateful for all you've done for me. Thank you.
Thank me later. We're both at the end.
Yeah. I'll see you at the top. I'll see you at the top.
Oh, thank goodness you're still okay. We've lost a lot of our comrades. Let's talk about techniques. I feel like entrusting you with them.
Let's put our heads together to survive.
I'll tell you about a technique I just thought up.
Allow me to explain the back spider. When you're hanging, you can move around.
Yeah,
to the
it's super awkward
blocks.
Though. Their perspective makes the direction you want to move in change constantly. It's really awkward to go around the back.
But remember, the controls are reversed if you stop while you're back there.
When I see you, I feel like you deserve to go farther than I do.
Oh man, don't give up now. Hey, I thought up another technique. You can still make it.
Allow me to explain the fall dodger. When you push a supporting block, quickly move to where it was to avoid being crushed by any falling blocks. It's important to avoid being smashed.
This is true.
Wow, I never thought of that. Maybe you really are the man of legend. Let's talk about technique.
That's all right, never mind.
I've been running like there's no tomorrow, but who knows how long I'll last.
Don't give up yet. It's not over.
Yeah, I definitely know you. The way you're encouraging me, it's like deja vu all over again. From a long time ago. Man, how long was it? Oh well, I gotta start thinking ahead right now. This is funny. My legs are shaking.
There aren't many sheep left. Even that middle-aged one with the hat that we discussed techniques with is gone. I bet I'm next. I can feel it.
Yeah, probably.
Don't give up so easily. If you can't climb, I'll teach you some tricks.
I'm tired of this place. But I'm also tired of reality. I'm adopted. So I'm constantly being asked to show the results of being raised by them.
Pretty fucked up.
I lived my life for someone else. I worked hard to show that I was worthy of living. And even after all that hard work, I still can't hold on to the one woman I love.
It's not because you're adopted, dude. That's because your parents are train wrecks.
They're obstacles to what I truly want. I don't want true freedom. I just want normal freedom everyone else has.
Just keep climbing and hope. Just do it. Justin, it'll be fine, even though you're not Justin.
Those are just flowery words that have no substance. I've never once had any of my wishes granted. I did everything that I could. Anna, I'm sorry. Let's go.
Oh, he's dead.
Hey, you're late.
Huh?
I came here because you talked me into climbing up. So, I wanted to say thanks.
I see. It's good to see you.
In this place, you need to kick people out of your way if you're gonna survive. And yet, you bothered to help me. You're too soft.
That soft guy saved your ass.
Let's talk again up above. Let's talk again up.
I'll get her back.
I think it's three times as many as anyone else. I killed so many sheep.
You're not gonna stop, are you? Then I'll...
It makes me excited for the hunt.
I'll get her back.
Thank you, Lacey Velvet. Appropriate for this game. Thank you very much for the sub with Prime. Welcome to Prime Time. Thank you, Lacey Velvet. Thank you. C. Pernicano. You 100% say you got it mostly right. It's Pernicano. Pernicano. Been here on and off since the Xenoblade days. Yeah, I thought so. Thank you. I want to say I'll remember, but I probably won't because I'm just absolutely awful.
Hey, I'm here.
But I'll try.
Hurry up and send me up.
If that's what you want, then stop talking and sit down.
Oh, man.
I can't believe that you got to this level.
Whatever. Hurry up.
Yeah, you're right. Well then, we'll begin.
This is the 11th question. If you had to choose between your best friend and your lover, which would you choose?
Trick question. They're the same person. Well, again, it depends, but which I'm going one? Lover.
I see. So that's the one.
Hey, isn't this the 7th floor? If I get past this part, isn't the goal right there?
Correct. This level leads directly to the cathedral. The 8th floor, the cathedral, is where you will find an end to this. And freedom.
Right. I'm almost there then. I'll escape from this place as fast as I can.
I'll take you to the next level then.
Catherine!
Liquid. Can't let you do that, Star Fox. Interesting. I thought it would be split more evenly than that. I live on through this arm.
The following challenge stages will put your true abilities to the test. Try bringing down the house if you're facing a wall of holes.
Fuck! I need to be careful.
Commencing area 2. Are you ready?
Okay, is that a pillow right at the start? Alright, this is gonna be just absolutely fucking awful. Alright. We're starting with a pillow right at the beginning. Alright then. Okay. Another pillow. Damn. Okay. Okay, that did not. What?
Undo.
There's ones in there. Undo.
Undo. Edge.
All right, I got it.
Same thing on this side. I can't push these, right? Remove enemies. What?
Undo.
Okay, I feel like I get the idea of what I'm supposed to do, but I... Maybe I don't. Got us a little bit of progress, but now I'm stuck again. Okay, that helps a little. To get up one more. How do I get up one more?
Undo.
How do I get up one more?
Undo.
Something like this feels correct to me, but no. And that falls.
Undo.
Do I make stairs at this point now, and I can get up? Is that how I do it this stage?
Undo.
One to fall down.
Undo. Edge.
No, it doesn't work.
Undo.
How do I gain height?
Undo. Undo.
Oh, I just do that. Oh, okay. That was really easy. That was really, really easy. Okay. I just do that. Okay. I can't pull them out, so I have to push.
Almost there.
I got it.
Edge. Edge.
Spider up. Alright, this looks like another one of those things that we did last time. I don't remember how we did it. Shit. How do we... Didn't we use a block last time? We don't have a block this time.
Edge.
Undo, 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 undo.
Okay, so we're committed to this now.
Edge. 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 Undo. Edge. Undo. Edge. 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 Edge.
Okay, that doesn't help us.
Undo. Undo.
That doesn't help us.
Undo. Undo. Undo.
Undo. Undo.
Undo.
Undo.
Undo.
Undo. Undo.
Undo.
Okay, we want this one here so we can get up that. No, that doesn't work.
Edge.
Okay, does that work? And then we can jump on to this one. Okay, there we go. We got it. 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 Okay, there we go. There we go. Oh, that's the end? Oh, okay.
There I go.
Doing well. I hope you can keep this up.
Damn it! Damn it! How dare she go to some young bastard?
Hey, it's you.
Just watch. I'll get her back. She will be mine.
Hey, what happened?
He's the one that helped us right at the beginning, right? Is he the guy on the phone?
Fuck. It's not my fault.
What's the matter?
I can hear her voice. Why did you leave me? She's the one who left me. I'm the one who was left.
I think I may have killed too many of them.
Dude, if you come near me while I'm climbing, I'm pushing your crazy ass off.
Good for you. A fight to the death sounds fun too.
Damn it.
Come on, let's start climbing. I want to see more blood.
Sorry. I don't have any more techniques to tell you. I don't have the will to go on either.
Hey, man.
There's a girl I've been seeing for several years, but I've never worked up the nerve to bite the bullet and marry her.
Well, me too. I don't even know where my life's going, and to add marriage on top of that, it just stresses me out.
Maybe we're alike. I've got a heavy cross to bear. I can't share that burden with the one I love. So, I should split up with her, but I can't. I'm a weakling and a liar.
Cross?
I don't need freedom. I just want punishment. It's the truth. I'm tired. I can't think of any more techniques.
Oh. Hang on, I just thought of something. Have you heard this one?
Allow me to explain the marching spider.
The marching spider. Oh, this is what we just did, right? Yeah, that's what we just did.
If you're trapped, okay. Try pushing out.
And we're teaching it to him. Footing. How did he get out if he didn't know it?
As you connect more blocks to it, all you have to do is hang and move.
I see. You're just incredible. Seeing you makes me remember something important. The passion I once had when I was just starting my reporting career. Back then, I believed I could save people.
Aren't you doing that right now? With your techniques?
I don't know. But it looks like I have no choice but to move ahead.
Yeah, that's it. It's the truth, right?
Right.
it's just reinforcing what you came up with. Well, it's...
Let's review your technique, shall we?
Vincent is teaching it to him, right? So it makes sense that we just did it and now we're teaching it to him.
Is this my punishment for betraying my best friend?
What?
I've considered giving up so many times, but I can't.
Hey.
Who are you sleeping with, Johnny? Is it Catherine or is it Erica?
Forgive me.
Yo, you guys are safe.
Watching you climb has given me some ideas. It looks like the big one isn't coming yet. You okay?
Yeah.
The huge monsters really get to you, don't they? In my case, it's my dad. My father was a great man who built a fortune with his own two hands. He was a real man, always surrounded by women. He always told me to be like him, but I was a failure to my dad. Everything I did just pissed him off. I was hit, kicked, ignored, and in the end, I was abandoned. I managed to make ends meet and came this far.
Seriously?
I'm probably still looking for him to acknowledge me, to love me, to forgive me. The passion to reach the top, to be with women. God, I'm just mimicking my goddamn father. I wanted to be like my dad, for him to recognize me and my existence.
You don't say. I'm a bit like you.
I see. All right. I'll talk to you up above.
I have nothing
like
you.
Keep climbing and meet me later.
You got it.
You're a psychopath who climbs for money.
Everyone's insecure, even when you're older and grown up.
I'm not the only one being tied down by something here.
Bum bum bana. Bum bum bana. Ba ba ba. Bum bum ba. Okay, I think we're done. We have been live for 3 hours and 10 minutes, so I'm actually past done. Alright, so I think we're done. And then we will do the next three economy sections tomorrow, and then we'll get to the next story section. Normally I would ask, are we going to be done tomorrow? But I feel like that might be a spoiler. I definitely think there's another whole section after this. So I don't think we can be done tonight. If there was only an hour left, I would push through. But I don't think that's true. I think there's probably 3 hours left. So, ads? No, there are no ads. No ads. I don't run ads anymore. If we go back to the longer schedule, I might start running ads again, but only during break time. Can I finish this board? I don't think so. I think it's better to start with some gameplay tomorrow so people don't miss the story. And there's a chance that I might get stuck on a level and then I might end up starting with a really hard level tomorrow. I don't know. So I think it's probably better to stop now. Yeah. If I could finish it tomorrow, I might do a longer stream just to finish it and then take the next day off. We'll see. Did Lily text back? No, her phone's upstairs, so she didn't text back. Anyway, thank you very much for stopping by, guys. I don't know where we're going to play after Catherine, if we're going to play Resident Evil 2 or something else. Or maybe we'll do some in-between streams with some FTL and Into the Breach again. I'd like to play some FTL some more. I really like it. But I might have to take a couple days to pound out the rest of the Fallout 76 stuff. It looks like the first video is going to be out in January, and the second video will be out very soon into February. But the second video is very long, but it's not the same kind of video. But we'll see. We'll see. Anyway, see you guys later. Have a good night.